This is one of my favorite foods to make at home. It's my take on cucumber kimchi, and trust me, you will love this. Take your cucumbers and cut off most of the skin. Slice it down into little mini sticks. Salt the cucumbers to draw out some of the water and let them sit for 15 minutes. Start your marinade off with a tablespoon of sesame oil, Korean red chili pepper flakes, rice wine vinegar, gochujang, which is a spicy Korean red chili paste, a dash of mirin, some minced garlic, and finally a little bit of sugar to top it off. Mix it all together, grab your sliced cucumbers, and toss them in. I absolutely love this on its own, but it goes amazing with salads and rice dishes. Put the rest into a jar to save in the refrigerator. I'm Chef Roy, follow for more.